In the morning when I wake and the sun is coming through.
To sum it up, my journey with Nate over these 2 years has been nothing short than beautiful. We faced a lot of hardships. We've had a lot of joy. Life's gotten more colorful since you've been in it. And we always find each other and we always choose each other. And I think that's probably going into marriage the most exciting thing that I have, is that I wholeheartedly love and trust this man. And I know that he's always rooting for me and has the best interests for me.
Can I be close to you? Ooh.
Ashley is my best friend. She's my everything. We've had a lot of adventures and a lot of memories. And if there's anything that this last chapter is a window into, I sure hope it's this next chapter. Because if it is, it's going to be a great one. Every minute, everybody talks about looking towards the future. And frankly, I never look towards the future. Because I just want to sit in the moment with her.
Can I be close to you?
I think that's probably the biggest gift that he's given me the past 2 years, is that he has wholeheartedly loved me, and I don't think I could ask for anything more. So, to my sweetheart, I love you, and I'm so excited for this next chapter.
Yeah, hey, hey, hey. You can open up to me. Show me what's inside. Mother Nature made us to intertwine. Lavender elixir so full of pheromones. Give me one taste and you're gone. What if I can't get you out of my thoughts? What if my seasons don't change? What if you forget to forget me not, and we fade away? You're my little flower, blooming in the night, only for an hour. The northern lights, my Casablanca sweetheart, nectar so divine. Baby, you're the best part of my life. What can I do?
You know, one other thing is, I always said that in order to marry my daughter, you had to back up a trailer and change a flat tire. Nate's 50% on that, and we're going to get him the other 100. Probably the most important thing that I've learned about Nate is how tender and loving he's been with my daughter. And I appreciate that, and I thank you. My advice and toast to you is simple. You are enough. Be you. Here, here.
So every year, I love to do family pictures. Nate wasn't in the group photo. And so Christmas morning rolls around, and I got one of my favorite gifts that I've ever been given that Christmas morning. It was our photo. It was a black and white photo that Nate had mounted on canvas and included himself into the photo. And he said, "I just want you to know I'm calling my shot." And it's still in my office right there by my computer. It's one of my favorite things that I own. And Nate, you called your shot. And we are glad you're here.
The Northern Lights, Casablanca, sweetheart, nectar so divine, baby, you're the best part of my life. What can I do? What can I say to convince you to stay?